Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte has disclosed that he suffers from an autoimmune disease that can potentially have serious complications. Duterte, 74, was the oldest person to be elected president of the country, and questions about his health have swirled since taking office in 2016, with speculation driven by the president, occasionally skipping events and meetings, as well as discussing his health. Duterte revealed the condition, Myasthenia Gravis, at an appearance before the Philippine community late Saturday, during a visit to Russia. The condition causes muscle weakness, and can result in drooping of eyelids, blurred vision, as well as weakness in one's extremities, according to the U.S. National Institutes of Health. The condition can generally be managed with treatment, but up to 20% of people who have the disease experience at least one crisis that requires them to use a ventilator to help breathe. Duterte gave no indication as to whether he has had any serious incidents as a result of the disease. His administration gives out very little information about his health, and consistently says the president is in good shape.